I'm not going to allow that one, Mabel, but I like it. I am laughing at it. I just looked over and saw, oh, there's a message pending for review. That one will get me in trouble with YouTube if I allow it, but I like it. Oh. The lightning hose should be like that in hell. In hell, Diablo is a joke. Yeah, Diablo in hell is a joke because there's a bug with the hose. The original intent of hell difficulty was to actually make the hose go further. Like, the actual fire bolt, I mean, not the fire bolt, the lightning stretch further, but what they ended up doing is accidentally extending out the base cast distance from Diablo, so you can just hug him and you're fine. That is a bug, and I wouldn't mind if they fixed that bug, but I don't think they're going to, because too many people are used to playing with it, and it's kind of like a thing that they do. Party with you and run with you, because that's what friends are for. The only time I run is if there's cheesecake at the end of it or a bear behind me. I will walk hastily, because I actually walk fast and naturally. And I will do other exercises. I just don't like exercising with other people. I'm a solitary exerciser in the middle of the night. 200 mall source should be meta. Huh. I could make one. Oh, that would be very awkward, though. I'm trying to think of what kind of build it would be. Possibly... I'm actually not sure what kind of skill spec you would do with that. Because Tesla source will not work because you would only have one Tesla bit. So that doesn't work. Oh, we got spiders. Sweet. The spiders actually look really badass. I like the new spider design, by the way. Right there. I really do like those. I haven't gotten to see their stickiness, though, so I'm going to go ahead and damage that one and see if it tries to run away. Nope, it's not going to run away in time before... maybe. Nope, it's just not running away. You're supposed to run away on low life, my friend, but you didn't. I need a key. Fire chant. I don't know if you'd be able to get up to a high enough damage with it. You only do single player, no lag? Yeah. I need a key. I can understand that. I respect that. I do a lot of single player right now, but that's because... yeah. But! I'm gonna run from that, because I really don't want to deal with those right now. And yes, I know this is a dead end. Oh, actually, no, it turned into another little thing. Sweet. It's not a dead end. It's what we were looking for. Is dual throwing axe even any good early game? It's okay. Dual javelin is okay. You can do throwing barbs... anytime. But yeah, like Toby said, refilling them is a pain unless you have like replenishing gear. I understand why they wouldn't do the potion stacking thing, oddly enough, because you'll end up with just like Grim Dawn potions. But I also am very big on the argument for making things stack, because this is ridiculous. this whole thing right here is ridiculous. Fire enchant warmth. Something to do with conviction. You cannot put an infinity into a mace. You could do it where you had an infinity pole arm as a sorceress. And that would keep you from having to use the mercenary. Holy freeze source with cold mastery. I could try one. I actually have not tried that. It wouldn't be super strong, because I think... I'm trying to think what sources of holy freeze we could get. We wouldn't be able to get a 30-something holy freeze. List of issues you've had with it. I've had some crashing issues here. I've had two crashes, and the stuttering are my main issues. There are some other, like, little things as well. Dagger Barb is interesting. Shouters used to use daggers a lot. Low rec, Warcry ones. So let's go ahead and try to get Andariel before I've been on for like 27 hours. I might grab a drink after the Sorceress is done. And yes, I am going back this way because I want the XP. Tainted's not too tough. Especially whenever they're shooting your mercenary instead of you. Where'd the... Was there a... actually, he might have... No, the boss is still alive. That wasn't a boss drop, I don't think. Unless we got a really crappy boss drop. We might have just gotten a really crappy boss drop. Okay. I was wanting the XP from that, since he's a boss. Your poor OCD for the gem stash. Yeah, I feel you on that one. I haven't organized it because... Oh yeah, and there's our portal. That actually looks really cool in the dark, by the way. Normally I would have it like meticulously organized. But I don't now because I want to try out each of the classes, and if I do organize it, I'm going to slow down and actually meticulously organize it. And condense them. Which I don't think anybody wants to sit here and watch me condense gems for, like, 20 minutes. I'm gonna vote that it's gonna be better on PC, period. Because you have mouse control and it was originally designed with that in mind. But I don't think it's gonna be bad on PS5. Yeah, I saw the comment you made on the YouTube things, Trey. I'll be looking over it. I might not put them in my bug report, per se. But I am going to leave it up so they can actually see it if they happen across my videos or my comment section. Like, if you find bugs, comment them below the videos. I mean, chances of them seeing my videos are pretty much nil. Because I'm tiny. But just having it there is something that could potentially be used for that. Generally, I think they're probably just going to look at the submitted bugs. In a second. It's PK season in public games now. Oh, geez. That does not surprise me. That's why I'm not doing public games. You haven't played in 15-ish years, but you remember the barb could increase their attack speed. Frenzy. Then switch to throwing axes, and yeah. Yeah, that's the frenzy thrower. That's not an uncommon build. Is that a rug? That is literally a rug. And they gave it different... Maybe. It sounds like it's slightly softer. But that might just be like my brain playing tricks on me. It's been not bad with the mouse. I actually prefer it over the controller, but that's because I'm used to mouse and keyboard, and I've been playing for damn near ever. Honestly, I found the Amazon more satisfying with the controller, especially after I got Magic Arrow to free. Because it'll just auto-target onto the next one, and I don't even actually have to aim. This one will be kind of the same, but you don't ever get it to free. You can get it to essentially free with enough meditation and stuff, though. How many auras can a paladin have up at once? I mean, actually cast one. Now you can sort of get aura lag and sometimes have two. But if you're talking with equipment, oh god, that's a big number. With bow equipped, near impossible to loot items and yeah. That would suck. Yeah, because you're targeting anything on screen. I need mana. I need mana. So you are at a disadvantage. Well, since there's not cross-play, like, you can't play on a PlayStation 5 with me. I guess it would be the same disadvantage to everyone unless you're playing with, like, a melee person. Of course the demons need a rug. This is a rogue rug. It's a rug rogue. I'm trying to think. You can have 2, 3, 4... I think if you include mercenary, I think you could have 5 or 6 at least. Because you have exile with defiance, you have holy shock on the helmet, holy fire on the armor, holy freeze on the weapon, you have meditation on the mercenary, and then you have the mercenary aura, and then you have your own personal aura, which is 7. If you wanted to just go for the maximum number. Exile can give you defiance on the shield if you use Dream on your head. Trying to think if there's any others you could get from somewhere. I mean, technically you could get some from allies as well. But that would be kind of cheating, since that would just basically allow you to have as many auras as there are in the game. One per paladin if you don't overlap any. It's a thing. Switch your basic attack to any other hotkey and you'll be okay. Okay. See, I wasn't using basic attack either. Where are our stairs? Holy boogers. Schnotskis. I'm actually kind of hungry right now. I shouldn't have eaten my muffin so early. Oh, Iron Gall. Well, yeah. I'm trying to think of what aura you would add on that. I guess Conviction? Or Meditation on them and Conviction off the Mercenary? It would not be a strong build. It'd be silly, but it wouldn't be a strong build. That's 2 socket. It's 3. Hey, there's... Yeah, never mind. I'm not making one. You can say it as much as you want. I am not making one. There is no way I can farm the runes for that. There is no way I'm going to get enough to craft up to a bear rune. Okay, life. We need... Oh, we have 2 skill choices remaining. Do we go more fireball or firebolt? We're going to go firebolt. Level 11 firebolt. Yeah, they have done a decent job with the controller conversion. There's some things that could use some tweaking, but overall it's pretty solid. I didn't buy muffins. I have muffins. I can go get another muffin. It's just in the other room. There's still a half dozen left. That goes away. That's going to be garbage. We have a Nephrune. That's just going to be garbage to be sold. How are we looking on that? We're fine. What level are we? 13? I need to come in here and actually kill the shamans. I can't just putz around in there and kill those guys for infinity. For eternity, sorry, not infinity. My brain, it doesn't work well sometimes. Especially since we have 3 shamans in here. You can always feed the golem a cheap sanction. Yeah, true. I didn't even think of that one. I wonder how that compares to how many auras the barbarian can have. Because he can have 4 from his normal equips. So you'd have 6 if you used a mercenary. 7 if you use an iron golem. And I have made sanctuary golems before. I think it was our 3rd or 4th necromancer playthrough. The Muffin Man on Drury Lane. Oh no. On Twitch, I stream art and D&D stuff. At least that's the plan. I used to stream games on there. I decided to shift Twitch over to being for my other channel. Well, one of my other channels, and stick to gaming on YouTube because I want to do both. It's just a matter of deciding where to split things up at. Ah, you missed. Kill the mercenary. I do not even care about her. Bye, Andariel. There's your negative 50% resistance working for you. Does it actually outrun the poison? It probably doesn't. Oh, it is, actually. There we go. Good morning. What is the best way to pick up items faster than your teammates? Turn off screen shake. Options. Gameplay. Where is it? Camera shake. I actually have it on right now. But turn that off. Yeah, after you memorize items, you'll know what to pick up better as well. But generally speaking, there's eventually going to be bots and pickets and all that kind of stuff. So you're not going to be able to, like, race them. And no, we're not watching the cinematic again. You can watch the first run or the actual, like, cinematic video we did for it. I will probably do a season because we did Let's Plays back in the day as well. I'll probably do a season where we go through and actually record each class with the cinematics intact on D2R whenever the game releases.